Yo. What's the light, because like I have a window in that ship, there's like a little like strip of like window like on top of that, and the sun is coming directly through it, so I can't turn around right now or else I get blinded by that, which is really fun. But I get you some good lighting. Hey, that counts, right? Okay. Shit, wait. Oh yeah, music. Music, music, music. Any music editors? I have not. I've gotten back into this game recently. I used to be not playing it a lot, but like I'm kind of back on that wave now. I'm having fun. This isn't going on YouTube. I can play all the fucking copyrighted music I want. Just turn it down so it's not hilariously obvious I'm playing it. We're good. And now let me try and fix my internet real quick. Sorry, give me 1 second. The stream's gonna cut out. It'll come right back. Is this a good volume? Is this a good volume for music? I'm trying to find a good volume for this, sorry. Yes, I'm listening to Hatchy. I gotta find songs that would be like good for a stream. Yeah, I'll play that one. I gotta build up a queue here. If I get DMC'd, I don't care. I simply do not care. This is probably maybe turn it down a little more, so it's not as obvious I'm playing it. There you go. We're good. Sick. Let's do how about countries first? Warm up with the game I'm bad at. Let's go. Ugh. What? Hold on. Is it not Jordan? Okay, cool. Yeah, the reason my rating went down, my rating was at like 720, and then I played one last game yesterday, and it was a duel, and I ate shit, and then I tried to, was, when I was setting up this stream, I accidentally started another duel, and I lost. So, my duel rating has caused me to be in the shitter, because I'm really bad at it. I'm better at Battle Royale, for sure. All right. And you just send it home. It's a little better. Just kind of like center it. This is a good song. This song's Heat, and it has like not any plays on Spotify, which is sad. Actually, let me see how many it has real quick. Oh, wait, no, I should probably play the game. And then I'll check. I'm going to just guess Italy. What the hell is this? Great question, actually. Spain, right? Yeah. How many plays does this have on Spotify? 3,000. I need to find a way to like either shows what I'm playing or puts it in chat. That'd be fun. My tissues. My nose is like not clogged anymore. My throat is still dying. I did almost go through an entire box of tissues in one day yesterday, though. But it feels better this morning. I would say realistically, I have no hopes of actually winning weekend series or doing anything fun. I'm just here to vibe. Okay, that's on my floor now. Zolt Bommel. That sounds like a very, very Netherlands name. Yeah. Nice. The only Geogaster stream playing obscure J-Rock at 9 in the morning. This song is so good. This artist is good. Mirai Denpa. Denpa. 904 monthly listeners. Tap the fuck in. And here comes the part of Shroomer I might get DMCA'd for a song. Because it's not like this is the most popular musician in Japan or anything. Yeah, maybe I'll turn this one specifically down. Yeah, turn this one specifically I'm gonna turn down a bit. Alright, cool. Actually, I forgot I need to guess the country. Rolled. Second place. Whatever, we take those. Oh, can I cue up videotape music real quick? My goat. Hold on. There you go. I had a few songs queued. Taking suggestions unless you ask me to play Awful Trap, in which case I am not taking suggestions. I like trap. Please don't ask me to play, like, some stupid shit. I'm not playing Mori Calliope. Or Suicide Boys. Like, see, like, Suicide Boys? We're not. Fuck. Is this Spain? Gotta be right. I feel like I'm throwing right now. Oh no, it's Portugal. Because license plates, right? I'm being defrauded right now. Where is it? Italy? Is that Italian and I just think it's Spanish? Am I the world's biggest idiot? Okay, turns out that was not Spanish, that was Italian. I'm very skilled at GeoGuessr. I'm not taking my nose, I just got so much shit on it from fucking blowing my nose every 4 seconds for the past week. Bulgaria, this has to be. No shot, this isn't. Because it got green, white, red, and then it's all like Russian. Okay, I've been defrauded. .ua, okay, well maybe I should have zoomed in more. Maybe I should have zoomed in more and I would have gotten that. Why am I here on the screen? I think I was here for Fortnite. Move myself like back down there. Oh, you can see when I use the button still. Six people left. Okay. That's just the flag of Poland, isn't it? Yeah, that's just the Polish flag, okay. We take those. Where the hell? What in the... What? Is it Israel? Shout out Israel, top one country that shouldn't exist. What the hell is this? Greece is probably a decent guess, but it's not. Is that the Tunisian flag? Is that the flag of Tunisia? No, it's the flag of Turkey. Binked it, let's go. I would have never gotten that otherwise, unless with language. Language I would have gotten that or the flag. Without those, I would have never gotten it. We take a flag. We take some flags from now and then. I'll take them all the time, hell. Give me flags. I know most of them. Okay, yeah, they're probably just guessing fucking Sweden. Shit! I tried to switch, I couldn't in time. Rest in peace. And a fort, so I don't get any points. Scammed. This looks very Swiss to me, but I'm not gonna guess it yet. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, see, I'm a genius. The fuck? Lovska Druzina Dravograd. They're not in that area? Wait, where the hell is this? Is it Croatia? No, someone guessed Croatia already. Slovenia? I feel like it's a really bad guess. But... Hey! No, playlist update time because I'm like out of songs in it. Oh, I gotta play game first. Oh, this is Canada. Canada, 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 Canada. Canada, let's go. Okay, that's a good amount of songs queued up. That's like six or seven. Starting with pop. Slower pop. Jakarta. Okay, well. 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 That's a bit, not a bit of a, bit of an easy one. I can't fucking talk. That looks very Italian to me. I can do... It's a fucking scam. Fuck. Come on. God, shitty non-existent countries. I'm zooming in on that too, but I don't... Whoever the other person was just like speed ran San Marino. I don't know if they found something I didn't. I don't know how they would have. Brennestajon, are we in the Netherlands? That's a very Netherlands sounding name. I take that back, there are not gold license plates. Oopsie. Is it Belgium? Okay, I'm really fucking this up right now. Oh. Well, that makes it a little easier on me. I was nowhere close. Norway, Norway. Two people left. One's out, and one is only against Denmark. Okay, so we're in Europe, 1000%. Imagine if I knew languages, like how to identify them at all. It'd be crazy. I feel like we might be up a bit. Potentially like in like, or Eastern, I guess like this area. Maybe a bit more Eastern. Alright, is he gonna... Okay, well... Well... I'll do it. I'll pull the trigger. Yeah, okay, cool. I was right. Wild that guy gets Estonia, Latvia, and then pulled the 50-50. He was so close. Ugh. Alright. One guy left, hasn't even guessed yet. Not Hungary. That is not correct. Not Romania. And 50-50. He got it. Alright. That's what the sign's saying. Okay, so this is like the worst. Which country is the thing above the A? Is it just Norway? Is it just Norway? I don't know, but we got it. I know Norway does that. I don't know if the other ones do. Yeah, Sweden, I know there's two circles. Oh yeah, there you go. Vasterus has one. That's not how you pronounce that, but I don't really care. I'm not seeing any in Finland. I'm just seeing the two dots up there. I wonder if Denmark does it. Oh, fuck. I forgot I threw my tissues like 5 minutes ago. Okay. I'm almost out, too. I've gone through like a whole box of tissues in a day. Which sucks, because I've been using toilet paper for the rest of it. Why are people guessing and getting it already? What did that sign say? Solbakken. What the fuck? Where are they guessing that they're getting this? This is insane. Okay, I have to 50-50 now, because I don't... Sweden. How did everyone get that was Sweden immediately? Because, like, that was not very obvious, I feel. I feel like that could have gone any way between the Nordic countries. Okay. I'm gonna get my tissues back. There's legit nothing in there. I fucking blew my nose so much yesterday. Okay. Well, that drastically lowers the amount of countries it's gonna, like, realistically be. How about Serbia? No, wait, it's been guessed. Oh, Montenegro. How about North Macedonia? Wait, where the hell is this? I'm being trolled because I don't know any other countries that do it that haven't been guessed. This is weird. This is a weird one. What other countries do that haven't been guessed? Oh, yeah, it's a fucking scam. This is Croatia? Okay, so it doesn't speak Russian at all. Is it because... Oh, it's because it's on the Serbian border. Okay. Okay. Bruh. Is that it? That's all my tissues? Sick. I'm gonna have to dig through my backpack. Maybe they fell out. First guess of Latvia. I'm gonna pull a first guess of Lithuania. Woohoo! Shout out dirt roads and weird light poles. Hi, Gerandi. What's up? I love the song. Israel. Nice catch. I'm as good as I can be for having been sick for a week. This is the Dominican Republic. I was worse earlier. I'm getting better, but my nose and my throat are just like desperately holding on, trying to kill me. I'm going on a trip tomorrow, so better hope it doesn't last. Oh my fuck, okay. Quick, Latvia. This is a fucking scam. Estonia. I didn't get it quick enough. Ah! Trolled. Like, let's do one more, and then I'll switch over to, distance. Is this Tunisia? Yeah, the water's to the north, so it's gotta be, right? Yeah. Sony has the grayer roads, okay. Noted. I probably coughed in the mic so many fucking times. To 1v1, I would die. I'm awful at duels. I would die. I'm bad at any mode that isn't Battle Royale. I'd probably still die. I feel like I'm better than the average player. I'm not good enough to beat people who, like, actually hardcore, like, try this game. Because I don't. Everything I've gained has just been from, like, playing a lot on stream and having people come into my chat and yell at me until I got better. I've never done any actual study. Silver, I'm, like, gold, but I'm very low gold. Thailand? Right? There's Sri Lanka. I don't know Thailand. Yeah, I'm like the very bottom of gold. Canada. Three. Yeah, I don't. I maybe win like 2 out of 10. Then the rest of them I fail horrendously. 2 or 3 out of 10, I guess. Sometimes I clutch up. Mostly in distance. Distance, I'm a lot better than country for some reason. Maybe because it's like not as speed based and I'm bad at like the speed of country. I'm gonna wait for them. Okay, they both got it. There you go. Oh, Greece. And some nice language ins today. Someone didn't get it. RIP. Okay, can't go that way, I guess. Shout out middle of nowhere fields, my favorite. Okay, I can't go any further than that either. No idea. Okay, well, this is... Maybe? He went what? Slovenia? Okay. This is where I pulled the 50-50. Albania. Fuck. Okay. Bird. So what'd I do? I got 1 second and 3 third and 0 wins. Good job, me. Yeah, countries is not my strong suit. I'll say it. Distance is. I think I'm better at distance. I I need to look at my all-time like stats. I know I've won a bunch. I don't know how many though. It's a good amount. Maybe like 200. I think a little under 200. I don't know what country is those signs. How about Bolivia? Okay, I'm somehow first. Take those. Okay, I was actually really close. It was like North Argentina and I guess South Bolivia. That works. Europe, I think. Yeah. More fields with trees. Let's go. Oh, sign that I just drove past. Oh, it's in English. Okay, so we're in England or Ireland or the rest of the UK. The British. There you go. First. We take those. This song is hard as hell. I love this song. I also need to put more songs because I'm almost out. Only two left after this. Look at some rap going. .fr. Sick, we take those. France gang. I'm just saying shit. Ticket to ride. Be real, I'm trying to only play songs that I listen to regularly. I'll never listen to that one. I'll check it out after stream though. I'm always looking for new music and shit. Turns out because you can't really hear the song too well. I'm gonna blast this one. I love the hell out of this song. Japan. That's fitting for what I'm playing right now. This song's so good. Okay, what do I got on the playlist now? Like 10 songs? 9. I'll add one more. Yep, Japan. Nice. Fukuoka. This song is so hard. I'll check it out after stream, but yeah, I'm just trying to go through like my actual Spotify playlist right now. I will if it is good after stream, I will. Where the hell is this? Why does it guess like Romania? I don't know. I'm not that far off. You can probably turn the music back down now a little. Okay, yeah, this is England. Look at all those made-up place names. Sparkwell. Hemmerdon. The British ruin everything. See, I'm better at distance. I'm better at distance for sure. Cause I'm doing good this game. How the hell? Where did you guess that you were 9,500 miles off the UK? Hemmerdon is not a town in Massachusetts. One of these has to be a country flag, and I don't know which one. Maybe neither. No, that's Laos. That's Laos or Cambodia, right? That's Cambodia. Yeah. Okay. All right, yeah. Two people left. Final round, let's go. What is Twitch yelling at me about? Flash, I'm not buying a Twitch sweatshirt. I'm not that much of a dork, come on. Bangladesh. It's Bangladesh. Let's go. One game, one win. For distance. Oh. No, I've been scammed. It is Bangladesh. She just got closer. Oh, man. Trolled. Okay, well. Serbia. I don't know why I stared at that for so long. That's like a really easy one to know that that's Serbia. Dot TW. Okay, we're in Taiwan. Easy shit. Easy gaming. Alright, yep. 138 yards off the person in front of me. Sick. Not South Korea, not China. Oh my god, how do I do this? How do I do this? Okay, there we go. It was so much fog. Okay, wait, I gotta get back in that lane to read the sign. Hold on. Oh, you won last game? I just guessed randomly. I didn't know where it was. I was like, I'm just gonna throw it in the country and hope I get it right. Weep, Pavel John. Okay. Once this boots up. Getting on my wheel for this. Wrestle with this thing and get it on my desk. Oh, I gotta unplug my camera real quick, hold on. Because I need that port for my controller. Or my wheel. The mess of cables gets worse. Focus! Oh my god. Now the sun's gone, I'm turning my lights. Yo. Okay. Sit. Oh, can I move that? I like this angle better for wheel. No way, because... Okay, this is a good angle, right? I think so. Let me swipe to my stream playlist. Welcome to Wreckfest, except I play with a steering wheel. Cause yeah, it's not going on YouTube. I might try and make a YouTube video. I feel like the best way to try this is just go into a race, but I gotta find the circuit that I think this would be, like, tolerable at. So how about Motor City? This feels like it could realistically work. We'll pick the fastest car I got and we'll give it a shot. I can turn the AI difficulty, and I'll keep it an we'll keep it amateur. I'll keep the shifting on automatic just because I don't want to make this too hard on myself. All right. I've done this once, and I did it for like 5 minutes, and it didn't work very well, so I have no idea how this is gonna go. Waiting for it to load. Ninety-five, we're almost there. 96. All right. I need to turn the sound up. Hold on. Let's go. Okay, I have no idea how this is gonna work. I've never even used this wheel in like chase cam in any game ever. But I feel like chase cam might be kind of required for Wreckfest, so I'm just gonna roll with it. And death. Oh my god. Okay, I'm in second last already after that. Okay, god, this is insane. Oh, send it. No. I feel like the dead zone on this is just too high. If I do this, it doesn't turn at all. Gotta be like less of a dead zone, I feel. Okay. I'm making it slowly, but surely. I feel like this was like the closest thing to like an actual racetrack Wreckfest had, so I thought it would be cool to try here. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Oh, accidentally reset. RIP. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Oh, fuck. I'm just trying to survive. Come on. Do that turn. Oh, I spun it. Shit. Alright, I'm in 19th, which is not ideal. When on a controller, you can, like, full throttle this segment. I don't know how it's gonna work on a wheel. Yeah, I gotta let up. Because, like, I don't have quite the same amount of, like, minute control. It might be the only racing game ever where a controller is slightly better than a wheel. Actually, I think considerably better than a wheel, because I don't think I'd be in 20th right now if I wasn't on a wheel. Warma. Let's go. What if I kill you? I'm not fast enough. What if I kill you? What if I were to just, like, slam you in the outside wall? That is a lockup and a half. The brakes don't work. That's what I've learned here. The brakes do not work. And I'm crashing. Okay, I'm in last. This is awful. How do I change cameras? Okay, I'm in first person now. Maybe I can do a little better in first person. I don't know. I'm driving this too much like it's an actual racetrack. And not enough like it's Wreckfest. Like this is actively making me worse at this game. Yeah, I'm just continuing to fall off. This is bad. Whip it. Fuck. The concept of death. Okay, well now it's smoking. I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh, look at that. I've caught up in 20 seconds somehow, despite nearly flipping and dying into a fence. It doesn't break! Okay, I'm no longer dead last. I'm only second last. It's an improvement. Oh, there's another position. Oh! Never mind. Oh, I got one still. I'm using all the resets I can here. Normally I wouldn't, but like, I need any advantage I can get. Oh, lock it up so badly it doesn't turn. And then just do a drift through here. Die in the outside wall. I don't think you can take that turn much worse than I just did. Is that my fastest lap yet? Yeah, it is. Let's go. And I almost eat shit doing it. Hey, oh, there you go. That was good. I didn't die in a fence that time. And they can blast it through here, full throttle. And that's two positions, and I'm up to 18th. Woo! Fuck. Brakes, turn. Cool. I feel like I chased out this guy in front of me here. I feel like I'm starting to get into somewhat of a rhythm now. Oh, yeah, guys. Oh, my lord. He passed me. Okay, well. Oh, here's another guy trying to pass me. What if I simply put you in the fence? They're battling. They're hitting each other. I'm coming up in the rear view. What if I kill you? How would that make you feel? That guy just hit a stop car and died. They're both almost out of health. If I can plow into one of them real good, they're not. Neither of them are making it. Oh, fuck. Reset. Oh, I got hit from behind. Okay. Keep it straight. Let's go. Oh, big pileup here. No, dead. That's gonna cost me a bunch of spots. Back in 20th. And I missed. Oh my lord, okay. That was awful. So there's only 21 running. Yeah, there's only 21 cars running, and now I'm in 21st. Now 20 cars running. Look at that. More DNFs, better for me. Now here's a car that's like actually still racing that died. They're in the wall. I got it. And they're getting away from me. Tough scene. I can't catch anybody. I'm so slow. I'm really struggling to drive this. The brakes just don't work. Like, at all. Oh, let's see if I can at least get a fastest lap here on the last one. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, something tells me that's not happening. Oh, he died in front of me. That's a position. They're both dead. Two positions. Woo! It's 11 seconds to 17th, but, like, I got 18th. I'm in the wall. Yeah, I don't think anything's gonna happen to me this last lap, barring a huge wreck in front of me, though. I was not gonna lose 13 seconds. And I'm spun out. Fuck. Okay, they both caught me now. That's gonna be fun. Get hit. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, I killed him, but this guy passed me. He's dead. Look at that. He doesn't have a tire. That dude is killed. And I've spun out, so I can't even get him. Tough scene. I'm gonna horrendously limp it around the final corner. Keyword being horrendously. And finish almost last. That was miserable. That was absolutely terrible. How about a different track? How about the Mudford Motor Park? We'll increase the number of laps to 10, and I'm going to turn the AI difficulty down, because clearly that was not working. A completely different kind of track here. Let's go. I don't know how this is gonna work at all. This is not how you're supposed to drive this track, I don't think. Oh my god. I'm just trying to hold on. Oh, I've been pushed over. Get back on. Through the air. I'm not last. I'm actually like kind of mixing it up in the pack here. I'm assuming killing the AI difficulty probably helped a little bit, but I'm in 13th. So there you go. I'm not completely out of it. Come on. Take the inside. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. We're fine. They all died. I'm up to 8th. Oh, okay. Slide, slide. Woo! And somehow I've just cruised my way up to P3. Okay, maybe turning the AI difficulty down was not warranted for this track. Maybe on road courses I need to do it, but not like here. As I immediately eat shit and die. And I've lost like 6 positions. Nice. Slide, 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 slide. I'm spun. Okay, still P6 with 4 to go this time. That guy is not going the right direction. Almost flipped. A lot of lap traffic here, so I don't actually know who I'm racing against. Come on, come on, come on, let me through. Let me through, shit. I kind of made it. I'm up to third. Three to go. Oh, I've been killed. I've just been rocked, and I'm beached. Come on, two to go, two to go. Where can I get finish at? Let's see. That's Derbyman 27. He's second place. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Send him. I got it. I got second. I'm bullying my way around here. I'm not going to win, but I can still get second. If I can hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, I got it. Woo! I was driving into him at the end. I need to replay like the last like 5 seconds there. How do I get a replay of just the last 5 seconds? So I have to wait. Okay, I'll wait. And you can see some of the chaos that happened to me here. This track's so fun. And I'm dead, and then this is where I was like, oh no, it's not getting anything good. And I had to drive back to the field. Somehow I got turned around there. Got beached, was like, ah, shit. Kept pushing, kept pushing. And then I realized Derbyman 27 is the one I have to beat. So here we go. I get into him. I'm like, I got this. This is the white flag. We keep going. I get ahead of him. I have a good corner and I'm like, yeah, I'm fine. And then I go in and I hit that guy and it slows me and I spin. I spin. I lose all the time. I'm going to find a better angle. Hold on. And it's Darlington to the fucking finish. Look at that. Here's the finish. Look at that. I wouldn't let him get anywhere and then I die afterwards. For good measure. How's it feel? How's it feel? How's it feel?